side view of a girl's head, which fades to an animated view of her brain and eyes.
Amblyopia is often referred to as lazy eye. A child with amblyopia doesn't develop the proper nerve pathway, sending fewer neuroelectrical signals to the brain than normal.
Nerves connect the eyes to the brain.
The unaffected right eye is sending strong signals.
Pulses of light travel from the right eye to the brain.
The eye with amblyopia, the left eye, is sending fewer neuroelectrical signals.
Zoom in to see neurons in the brain, some of which are lighting up.
Left untreated, the pathways through which these signals travel may weaken and not develop properly, damaging the child's vision. Placing a patch over the unaffected eye for several weeks strengthens and stimulates impulses from the eye with amblyopia.
Inset image shows the girl with a patch over her right eye. Text below the photo reads 4 to 24 weeks.
This can improve vision in that eye to help restore normal vision.